RSVP?
Yeah.
Great. What is your last name?
We are showing our appreciation for foster families and other family members that are taking care of children in their home. Multiple agencies and different churches in the area, and we've gone out and purchased $50 gift cards for every foster family.
$50 gift card.
In addition to giving them a large box of food for them for their Thanksgiving dinner. So it's everything that they need for their Thanksgiving dinner.
We have a four-year-old and we have a six-year-old. They've never had a Thanksgiving, they've never had a Christmas, they've never had a birthday, never had an Easter.
There'll probably be about 300 total children and adults.
This is amazing. It helps. It's like, I told my husband, I was crying earlier because I was like, this is like, you just don't, like things like this just don't happen all the time. So we are so thankful.
You know what? We can't change the world, but we can make a difference one by one. And you know, we're going through historic times right now with the pandemic, and it's the little things in life. If we can make someone's life easier and put a smile on their face and help these foster families get through these difficult times, that's what we're here to do.